New clip started.
Keep right toward Blanco Road using the right two lanes. Turn right on Blanco Road. Turn left on Serenade Drive. turn left on Serenade Drive, then turn right on Crest Park Drive.
Shit.
Turn right on Serenade Drive, then turn right on Crest Park Drive. Turn right on Crest Park Drive. Just ahead, pick up Romeo.
In the back of your
mind. Oh, no problem. Sometimes if they want to sit in the front, they can sit in the front. It doesn't bother me at all.
Head to your drop off at Southwest Airlines.
My name's Chris, and I'll be your driver, and I'll record it for our safety.
Yes, sir.
Probably.
Morning, Chris.
Good morning. It's still a good night for me, but... I got like 3 more hours, I think.
You do this all night?
Please use your seatbelt for your safety.
If I'm not sleepy, me endangering my own life is one thing, and other persons that's riding me is a whole other thing.
True that.
Yeah, cause I was delivery driving for
in
like
a quarter mile,
10
the
months.
Side left turn on Mount Perkins.
I didn't want to drive with people in the car. But I rented this car and it's $380 on a week, so I got to, man, I have no choice. But I like this little car. It goes like, it's like, feels like a fast ass go kart. So small and it has quick pickup. And...
you rented it to do the job or?
Yeah, because my transmission's going out of my car, so. I didn't have a choice because I need a.
And you get to work.
I need a longer warranty on because of the. I replaced
in a quarter
it.
Mile, keep left
four
onto West
four months previously.
Using the left lane.
But I'm putting like 5-6 thousand.
Wow.
A month. So. And this one already, I think I got like close to 6,000 already.
Keep left onto West Ramsey Road.
I'm gonna get my own though. I should get that way, huh? I think it's short. Yeah, I'm gonna get my own, yeah. So instead of me paying $1,400 a month, I could put that $1,400. It's right here. I could put that $1,400 on the double up on the payment or something. They told me to turn this way. So another guy, they're telling me to get that Kia EV6. It charges up in 28 minutes. Mm-hmm. And that's like the main thing, because if not, I'm sitting
right
at the charger at least an hour.
Yeah.
But I like.
How's the inconvenience of getting a charge?
No, I just take a nap.
Yeah, my daughter
turn
has
right
a
on West Ramsey
hybrid.
Road.
She got herself a Jeep.
Uh-huh. So you got to charge it up too?
So yeah, we just plug it in at home overnight. Yeah. It works at night.
So how long does it take?
I don't know, to be honest with you, because we'll just plug it in when she gets home.
And when she's...
I haven't kept, because she's the one that drives it.
Yeah.
And, but she does, when she goes to the mall to shop or whatever,
she plugs it up
and get it done. When she comes back, it's charged.
Yeah, well, the one I go to is a Target on Balcones Heights. And,
do they charge you for the
charge? Yeah, yeah. But I was talking to that guy yesterday, because he has the Cadillac one. Man, it's very nice.
Yeah.
Very nice. And,
I have not rented an electric car. I travel all over the states, and I have not rented an electrical vehicle yet.
Well, I wanted to rent a gas, but they told me this is all they had, so I had no choice. I had no choice in the matter. So, but I like it, though, except for the charging. But it's way cheaper than the gas.
Yeah.
Because I would spend $65-$70 a day on my car on gas. But it'll get like $325, something like that. And but I'll do $325. But it's last year it was $0.65 per mile on tax credit. This year is 70 cents. Mm-hmm. So even if I just do 5,000 miles, that's $3,500 on tax credit. And that's going to way cover more than my tax bill. Mm-hmm. So I'm expecting a lot of money back. I'm expecting.
Mm-hmm. Make it so.
Yeah, but the Cadillac SUV is $62,000. The one like this is like 30,000.
That Kia minivan, I forgot what they call it. That's real nice. It's just, it kind of looks like a big SUV. It looks like the Jeep Wagoneer.
I think that's the EV6.
But I'm not sure that's what it's called, the EV6, the Kia one.
Yeah, that's the one all the drivers want. And...
Man, those are nice.
Yeah,
and the Honda electric vehicle, that one's also nice. I think it's an Accord. I don't know if they call it Accord or something else, but
the Cadillac one, you could I think if it has 3-row back seat, you could do the Uber Black. Cause the other guy told me he has a Tahoe, he does the Uber Black. He told me he does the Uber Black and he has the EV6.
In a quarter mile, turn left on Jones, Malzberger Road.
Yeah, charges more. Yeah.
Luxury.
Yeah, it's a black car with black interior.
Did they hire Uber to be private chauffeurs, like for a week or two or whatever? You ever heard of that? Like if you have an Uber Black?
Well, did
anybody hire you Jones, like for the whole week?
Well, they can off of the books, but you know you're your own boss, so. But the guy was telling me that, because he got the EV6 and he told me he has a black Tahoe and he does the Uber Black and, is it that way? What the fuck?
Oh, it's sending you this way.
Yeah, this should be off, man. It looked like it was this way, but then it turns. When you turn too much, it has to recalibrate and shit, so. Yeah, and he told me he made $160,000 last year. And he told me he doesn't work Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday.
I think a lot of those are just ahead, turn left on Howard Lane
using the middle. Yeah, he told me he does. Well, he's been doing it 6 years, so. So he already has his clientele lined up. He told me on Friday he doesn't even get online. He just drops the people off and cut the middleman out, I guess. But see, I think. The Cadillac Lyric, I think with a 3-row back seat, it will qualify. But I need to ask for the Uber Black, so I can do Boulevard. I can knock 2-3 birds out with one stone.
What about the groups? How does that work?
The what?
The groups. When you pick up what's considered a group, more than 5-6, you got a big family. You ever done that? I mean, not a smaller vehicle, but.
I think the most I did was like 4 in this car. But the bigger the car, the more the money.
Yeah.
But with the electric, it's all, you get the best of everything.
Yeah, you get your tax credit, the mileage, right?
Yeah. And when you buy a brand new one, there's a $7,500
credit. Right? Yeah. For buying one.
Yeah, they throw it on your down payment.
For how many years? Is it just for the down payment?
Yeah, but you just
tax credit at the end of the year.
I think it's for the down payment, but I think somehow, some way, Uber throws in another 25. So it's like 10. Yeah, but I was talking to the guy. He told me that he had a nice pound blue one.
Continue straight to stay on Airport Boulevard.
Okay, you want to go that way? Or I want to go this way. It was a powder blue one with white interior. Man, it's so pretty, man. And,
using the right lane, continue straight. He told me that.
Yeah, he told me that he doesn't even have to pay for the electricity. Cadillac pays it for him.
Using the right two lanes, continue straight to stay on Airport Boulevard.
But for me to charge it all the way up on the peak hour, it's like $28.
Just ahead, drop off Romeo on the right.
It is 250 miles.
It's still cheaper than a 60, 70 gas tank.
Yeah. But I have to put in like two, but I'll have some left over. But I charge it all the way, or try to charge it as most as I can if I fall asleep there and before I go home, so I don't have to charge it in when I first leave, because I'm already ready to go.
Just read up on your, because this is what we're doing. My daughter had two recalls on the battery for Chrysler on the Jeep. You can go probably around next after the bridge on the right, I believe.
Yeah, it's in southwest, so.
But yeah, read up on the, batteries, because.
Yeah, the battery is worth as much as the car.
The battery is very expensive to replace.
And go ahead. Yeah, it's like when it's time to get a new battery, you just get a new car.
Yep. You can drop me off right here.
You good right here?
Yeah. She moved out of the way. Yeah, I just jumped over here. Somebody's glasses are back here.
Oh, that's my glasses fell out from the...
Or your cape.
That's my glasses.
Thank you.
Well, enjoy your flight, sir.
Thank you, man.
Yes, sir. Where are you headed?
Atlanta.
Atlanta? Thank you.
Left onto I-410 East, then keep right. In a quarter mile, keep right toward Airport Boulevard, using the right lane. Keep right toward Airport Boulevard. Just ahead, turn right on North US Highway 281 using the right lane. Turn right on North US Highway 281.
Looks like they might be going to Austin. I just heard it took it for somebody else to.
Keep left toward US Highway 281 South using the left lane. Keep left toward US Highway 281 South.
stay in your lane.
Street. Turn right on McCulloch Avenue. a slight right turn on Elm Street using the right lane. Crockett Street. Turn right on East Crockett Street, then turn left on Boat Street. Turn left on Bowie Street.
Thank you.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. 4494. And destination is to Austin International.
Head to your drop off at Southwest Airlines.
Thank goodness I juiced up earlier.
Yeah.
That's an electric car.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
It's quiet.
But it goes fast, though.
Yeah.
turn left.
It's about an hour and a half drive. What is
it? It says,
what's ETA?
75 minutes.
Okay.
Well, my name's Chris, and I'm gonna be your driver. I'm recorded for our safety inside and out the car.
Awesome. Thank you. Good morning.
I think I gotta take a right, huh?
Mm-hmm. Go left here.
No, I don't think so. But that's what it's trying to tell me, though.
Yep. That's good old maps, navigations. We figure out everything else, but we can't figure out if the street's one way.
But when you make too many turns at one time, it doesn't know where it's going. There it goes. Recalibrated.
Just ahead, make a sharp left, turn on Lusoya Street. Make a sharp left, turn on Lusoya Street.
Girl's crazy. She just went through that red light on the bike. The motorized bike. Let me know if it's too cold or too hot.
I'm good. Thank you. All right.
Forever construction here in San Antonio. Mm-hmm. There was nobody working.
Mm-hmm.
The other day I passed by and there was construction site. There was one dude with the backhoe. There was four people just standing there with the shovel. I said, it takes three people to watch him dig a hole to wet. But that's our taxpayers' money, man. Mm-hmm. They're fleecing us. I need to see more up.
I'm good. Thank you.
right on I-37 Access Road. Using the left lane, keep left onto I-37 North. In 1.3 mile, take right exit 142 amperes onto I-35 North.
For iPhone, if you need to plug your phone up.
Oh, I'm good, thank you.
Most people got iPhones. So.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Of the people in San Antonio drive with their highlights on.
No.
Like this person behind us. I don't understand it. And the cops pull me over and because I flashed the highlights at the stoplight to make a change. He pulled me over for that. He didn't ask me for my driver's license or anything. He said, yeah, I pull people over for flashing the lights. I said, well, sir, I flash my lights at every intersection. Then I said, yeah, and I flash them when the car's coming with the high beams on. He said, yeah, I flash them too. If they don't turn them off, I pull them over. You're just admitting that you're doing unconstitutional stops to me. I didn't have my camera. These are Meta glasses. I didn't even have these on either. I was just charging the car and going back. I was just charging the car and going back home. And how do I know more than the police? I don't understand it. drunk people, I'll tell you that much. it down a little bit?
I'm sorry.
You want to turn the air conditioning down a little bit?
Maybe just a little bit. Thank you.
I'll be cold up here. Thank you. 20 miles to play with. That thing is hopefully I'll find a charger close.
Oh, for charging?
Yeah, because plus I had 20 miles to play with, it is very low.
Oh, that's what you have to worry about.
Got it, ma'am. Appreciate you, ma'am. Have a good flight. Thank you. Excuse me, sir. Where's the charger to charge the car up? To charge the car up, the charger. So where's that? Which way is that? All right, thanks. And whereby would I find it? Yeah, but I don't know where it's at though. All right. You don't even fucking know your own airport. Fuck, I get out of here. Here goes a charger. Peace.